Two people are dead after a shooting in Allentown on Sunday.
One of the victims is a Luzerne County man. Shots rang out shortly after 5 p.m. Sunday on the 800 block of North Ellinger Street. At police say they found dozens of shell cases in the street. The Lehigh County coroner says 23-year-old Kelvin Perez Montalvo of Hazle Township was one of the shooting victims. An autopsy will take place tomorrow to determine the cause of death. The coroner's office and Allentown police are investigating this case.